Clarence, are you listening to me?
Yeah, I think so.
So, you excited to go to the dinner party tonight? You get to hang out with your friend Breen, see his new house, huh?
Yeah, I think it's gonna be really great.
Good, we're gonna have fun tonight, right, Chad?
I don't know, man. That family's weird.
Oh, they're not weird. They're just very cultured. And you know, it was nice of them to have us over. We don't get invited to stuff like this very often. For some reason.
Hey, I'm not gonna do that at the party.
Thank you.
Hey, Mom, at Breen's house, will maybe somebody bring out a bunch of pies, and then everybody's gonna be throwing them all over the place?
No, sweetie, I don't want you throwing any pies tonight, all right?
Well, can I jump on the...
No, Clarence.
Well, can I climb on
No, Clarence, look, I want to make a good impression tonight, okay? I really need you to behave yourself.
Well, can I explore the house?
Yeah, I guess that's all right, sure.
Yes! Yes, yes, yes! Yes, yes, yes!
Chad, I want you to keep an eye on Clarence, okay? Chad? Chad! Chad!
Watch where you're going!
Are you kidding me, Chad?
Sorry.
Okay, slow down. Slow down. You're gonna hit.
Sorry.
Okay, Breen, here's some extra napkins. Make sure your friends have everything they need.
And remember, son, don't be a good host.
Be a great host.
Good boy. Mary, Chad, welcome to our home.
Hi, lady.
What?
Now, I'm sure you're all dying to hear about the renovations we've done to our home. But first, a little history. This house is well over 100 years old. Oldest in the neighborhood, as a matter of fact.
Oh, you don't say. Oh, stop.
Now, our home being a Queen Anne style, we wanted to be sure to stay true to the Victorian motif.
Yeah, but too bad the cost was postmodern.
Walt, stop.
No, you stop.
No, you.
See, I told you they were weird.
Tiffany, your home is lovely.
I know.